Is that a 59 Chevrolet with all that cool patina and the big back window? Parked underneath the pine trees. How neat is that?